Hey guys, this is Sai Hegishin. In this video, we are going to check out two budget smartphones. One is the Asus Zenfone 3 Max and another is the Aliquo Li2. So, these two smartphones come in the budget price segment. So, this comes for 12,000 rupees and this comes for 13,000 rupees. So, there is just a difference of 1,000 rupees. So, now let me show you the difference of these smartphones. So, first smartphone let's see is the Asus Zenfone 3 Max. So, this is on a bit of heavier side because it has a 4100mAh battery. And as its name is Max, so we'll get the Max battery life. Here the antenna bands, which looks quite good. We have 16 megapixel camera with LED flash and fingerprint scanner. And we have all of the basic stuffs here. So to the front, the glass looks quite good. So I'm pretty impressed with the build quality of the same. The build quality is just robust. I like the build quality very much over these both two phones. This is the best build quality. Also to the bottom, we have the capacity panels, which are not backlit. So it's not a big issue because in white colors, you can see it easily. You can see the screen quality. Screen quality looks quite nice. And even at different angles you can look at easily, so it comes with a 1080p display. So overall it's good. So with the battery life also it performed pretty well. So now let me run down some of the specs so you can see that the specification of the device. So as you can see, it's shown that it runs on ARM Cortex A53. So this runs on Snapdragon 430 chipset. So with its 8 core processor and it has Adreno 5505 GPU with 50MHz. It runs on Android 6.0 Mach, it has a 5.5 inch screen with 1080p full display and the display looks quite gorgeous. So out of 4GB RAM, it comes with 4GB RAM, so out of 4GB RAM it has 1700MB of RAM free. And it has a 6.0 Marshmallow. The battery is actually very excellent, you just get around 1 full day of super heavy usage. And if you are light to medium to light user, then you will surely get around 2 days of usage through this. 1.5 days to 2 days of usage through this device. Then you have the thermal sensor, then you have lots and lots of other sensors. So this device doesn't support some of the fast charging and all, but once you charge the device, you can easily use it for 1.5 or 2 days. So this was a quick overview of this phone. So now let us take the Li2. So Li2 was a hugely successful phone and it's still selling very good. So to the back, we have the 16 megapixel camera with the fingerprint scanner, but the camera on this phone is quite better. And as Li2 is a bit old phone, so I don't like the camera very much, but the design is quite good. But the one best thing about this is that it comes with a USB Type-C. And it supports fast charging, so that's the one great feature about this in both of the phones. It supports fast charging, it has USB Type-C. It doesn't have a headphone jack, and it has a headphone jack, so you just have to listen to the music through a supply cable, which is CLDA, and the music output through it is just too awesome. So now let us check this device too. Even with this, screen quality looks quite good, and now 2017 also, this amount of time, this phone is a good buy. So if you look at the CPU-C app, you can see that this runs on the Snapdragon 652 processor. So this one is Snapdragon 652 processor, which is a powerful processor than this one. So it's an 8-core processor. And we have the device. It has a 5.5 device, 1080p display, it has 3GB of RAM, so 1GB less than this. And it runs on Android 6.0 Marshmallow, battery is 3000mAh. And the battery is not that great, it drains pretty quickly, but you can just put in the fast charger and it just charges battery pretty quickly. So that con is negligible, but it has a fast charger. And then thermal sensor and all of the sensors here, so these were so that all of the common stuff. So guys, this was a quick rundown of specs and comparison between both of the smartphones. And so if you want to purchase it, you can just see whatever which you like. So on my basis, oh, if you see overall which is the best smartphone, overall I like the Li2 the best out of both of this because it has USB Type-C, it has CLDA, continuous digital lossless audio, so you can plug in that adapter and listen to that music. It has fast charging also, and it has higher lock processor, and it has a higher version processor. So with this, you have a better camera, and you have a long battery life, plus you have 1GB extra RAM, and you have better battery life in this. So this you can decide through both of it. Which phone you like. Both of the phones are quite good, you can get it anytime. Guys, that was a quick rundown of the Asus Zenfone 3 versus the Li2. So guys, I hope you liked it. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. For more videos like this, make sure you subscribe to channel Geek Tech. Click below the red button down below to click that. And check out our blog, which is www.thedrendyblog.net. Hit us up on Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat and Instagram, links in the description. If you want to purchase any of the devices, I'll leave a direct link so that you can purchase that and buy. If you are interested in buying, use our link. Share this video with your friends and family so they can know which is the best phone. So guys, that's it. This is Sai Hegishin signing off. We'll catch you guys soon in my next one. Till then, peace out.